So is your RV electric water heater not working like ours is? In order for the electric water heater to work, it needs to have power. So you need to make sure that this little switch right here is turned on. If you didn't know, you have a little on-off switch on your water heater on the outside. We have a Suburban electric and propane water heater. So your first troubleshooting step is to make sure that the switch is on for your electric water heater.